With their bare hands, what we still can do.